Thorne immediately attacking the massive leg of Bronson Reed.
Those uneducated kicks of Shane Thorne. Flagrantly wild, a little bit dangerous. Oh, and again, another kick with Reed distracted.
A little bit of an arrogant retreat there, Nigel.
I have to admit it was a breath of fresh air when Thorne admitted to WWE.com that, yes, he is jealous, in fact, of those superstars who were in the NXT breakout tournament. But he feels that these breakout guys, he feels they were thrown softballs with flash-in-the-pan opponents who will never go anywhere.
He's not just been saying that on .com. He's been saying that to every single person that will listen.
Well, look at this flagrant display of disrespect.
No!
Oh, wow.
Sit out spine buster slam in midair by Bronson Reed.
As Reed starts to pick up the pace.
Oh, boy.
Oh, what a face wash by Reed.
Thorne's in trouble, eyes rolling back in his head.
Thorne's a smear on the mat at this point.
Reed told us he's all about that big Bronson energy, showcasing some of that big power.
Yeah.
But the underhanded Shane Thorne with the chop block and now putting the right hands in the boots to Bronson Reed.
There's the eyes to the face of Bronson Reed from Shane Thorne that got him out of that gorilla press attempt.
And it was a cheap maneuver at best.
But it got the job done. Meat pie, ugly offense from the Australian. Pivotal moment in the match now.
Driving the wind out of the sails of Shane Thorne, who does manage to get back up to his feet, but only momentarily.
Got that bionic elbow.
Samoan drop by Reed.
Thorne's in trouble.
Oh! Desperation boot to the face by Thorne. Senton splash by Reed.
Just run over by a freight train.
Oh, and again, Thorne on the tracks.